It's an inconsistent verdict, right? And it's something that obviously will be another issue for appeal. The Access Hollywood tape should not have come into this case. Some other things shouldn't come into the case.
Did you speak to Mr. Trump, and what did he tell you?
We've spoken, and we're ready to, you know, proceed, go forward. Obviously, you know, he's firm in his belief, as many people are, that he cannot get a fair trial in New York City.